Singapore's good government and policies have led to better jobs and lives, says Prime Minister Lee. And he says the country has to keep this virtuous cycle going. Prime Minister Lee says politics here have looked after the interests of workers, not just in the sense of parties and elections, but in the sense of Singaporeans understanding what their future depends on and supporting leaders who will work with them to secure their future. It's also about upholding key institutions like the tripartite partners so that the country is resilient when confronted by challenges and to emerge from crisis tougher and more united. On inflation, Mr. Lee says it has been higher than the people wished and that hopefully it'll moderate later this year. The stronger Singapore dollar will help to mitigate imported inflation, while the $3.2 billion grow and share package will help homes cope with the higher cost of living. 2011 also marks 50 years of partnership between the People's Action Party and the Labour Movement, the NTUC. Mr. Lee says this unique symbiotic relationship has produced successive PAP governments which have improved the lives of workers beyond recognition.